some definitions today we'll see actually. Cyclic root. A group G comma star is said to be cyclic if there exists an element A belongs to G such that every element of X of G can be expressed as a X is equal to A power N from for some integer n. In such a case, cyclic group is said to be generated by A. A is a generator of G. G also denoted of the same that element is. Suppose if the elements are something is 2 square 2 2 2 3 square 2 2 4 4 means what 2 is the generator. So every element you can express by some element is called cyclic. That element is called generator. Correct? So there is an element. Some integer n. So cyclic group means what? A group G star is said to be cyclic. There exists an element A belongs to G. In that particular element, that set of elements should be available A. Then every element of X expressed as a, every element of X belongs to G expressed as a, X is equal to A for n, where n is what? Some integer. It's called cyclic group. And cyclic group said to be generated by A. So every element is generated by A. A is called generator. A is called generator. Then we define it. For example, G 1 minus 1 I minus I. This is how we will write. So anywhere you are seen actually. You studied in your plus two memory. What are these roots? Cube root of unity means something. So fourth root of unity anywhere you have studied. 1 to the power of 1 by 4. Are you remember or not? In complex. Any idea? Sir, are you there or not? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Fourth root of unity you studied or not? That is called 1 to the power of 1 by 4. 2 root is what? 1 to the power of 1 by 3, that is 1 omega, omega square is studied in plus 2 level. 2 root of unity means what? So x is equal to 1 to the power of 1 by 4 means what? X4 power minus 1 is equal to 0. So what do you get? X square minus 1, x square plus 1. So x is equal to plus 1, plus r minus 1 and plus r minus 1. You studied or not? Fourth root of unity. Suppose D is the set, means this how can you express? Tell me. Who is the generator? You can tell this in group. Then G is what? Operation is multiplication. Is a cyclic means what? Who is the generator? You can see. Who is the generator? Which element should be, if you generate these all elements you will get? I square is what, sir? Are you there or not? I is the generator. I square is equal to minus 1, I cube is equal to 1. I square is minus 1 minus I. I power 4 is equal to 1. I square whole square plus 1. So every element I can generate it by I. Minus I also it satisfies in this cyclic group, particularly this group. Minus I also satisfies. So some properties are there. This you can just, you can have. Cyclic group means what? Cyclic group, every element of X you can generate it by a particular element. That is called generator. This is A power N. So N is an integer. So okay, order of the cyclic group, lot of things are there. One by one, I will tell you. Just the properties of cyclic group you can say. Cyclic group is abelian. Abelian means what? It satisfies the commutative rule. Then second property is what? If A is the generator of the cyclic group G star, A is also generator of the G star. It's very good. A is generator of cyclic group, then A inverse also generator of the cyclic group. Third properties, if G star is a finite cyclic group generated by an element A belongs to G and is of an order N, A power N is equal to E, so that G is equal to A square, so on, A power N is equal to E, so N is the least part of positive integer for which A power N is equal to E. So what is telling actually, if G star is a cyclic group generated by an element A belongs to G. So A generated by A belongs to G and is of order N. So if a cyclic group of order N means what you will get? It implies subgroups, subgroups you can take definition. Yes? What do you want, sir? Varani Agarwal, what do you want?
Hello. Varani Agarwal. What do you want? Hello. Varani Agarwal.
He is playing with mobile, some mobile and it's on the... What is this, sir? Hello, sir. What are you doing, sir? You are taking actually one side laptop, one side desktop, one is mobile stand, mobile and board, all you are taking, you are enjoying it. Take subgroups. If G star is a group and H belongs subset of G, a non-empty subset that satisfy the following conditions. G star is a group, then and H is subset of G. This is what G is a big set. H should be inside the G. It's a non-empty set. Then satisfy the following condition. So subgroup, how we will define? Suppose G is a star, G comma star is a group, H is subset of G, then if you set H is the subgroup, means what following conditions are should be satisfied. First condition is what? For K comma B belongs to H, here operation is G star actually. G star B also belongs to H. Closure property satisfies. 2. B belongs to H where B is the what? Already I told you for group, how identity is what unique are, so many identities will have. Any group, unit is what? Unit element is what? Identity element is unique or more elements will have? What I said? Are you there or not? Any group, identity element is it unique or not? Tell me answer. So, E belongs to H means what? Where E is the identity of the G star. If G star is a group, H is the subset of G, then non-empty set. For any A belongs to H means what? A star B also belongs to H. Then E belongs to H means what? Where E is the identity of the G star. Then for any A belongs to H, A inverse also belongs to H. Then H star is called subgroup of G star.
Not done.
Proofs I will do, don't worry. Homomorphism is already homomorphism defined two operations. Suppose if G comma star and G dash another triangle, another two triangle operations, star and triangle, are two groups then mapping G dash triangle are two groups, then mapping F maps G to G dash is called group homomorphism for any A comma B belongs to G. So F of B, from G I am taking F of A star B equal to what? F of A is this operator, triangle operator F of B. A group homomorphism F is called group isomorphism. F is 1 to 1 and on 2. Homomorphism is when it's called isomorphism. If homomorphism one to one and onto means what it's called isomorphism. Homomorphism is what? G comma star and G dash comma triangle are two groups. Then mapping F maps G to G dash is called group homomorphism. For any A comma B belongs to G, F of A star B is what? How can you define? F of A triangle, F of the top, this operator to that operator. If homomorphism is 1 to 1 on 2, it's called isomorphism. tandem homomorphism means what? Take two groups, the homomorphism groups. Homomorphism groups means what I define? F maps G to G dash, G comma star is one operator, G dash triangle is one operator means what? F of A star comma B become F of A triangle F of B. This is got group homomorphism. That we can take it for granted. If from G comma star and G triangle, then the set of elements of G which are mapped into E dash. This homomorphism, which elements are mapping to E dash from F in F. So that where E dash is what? Identity element of G dash. Then it's called kernel homomorphism of F. Here F is mapped G to G dash. This already the definition we have to use. Then this is called kernel F. So kernel homomorphism is what? In that mapping, which elements are mapped to E dash, identity element of G dash, that particular elements are called kernel F. Okay. You can note down. So lot of things are there. Cosets are there, left coset, right coset. Tomorrow when we have class 4:05 to 4:55, sir. When is your class tomorrow?
Yes, sir, 4:05 to 4:55, sir.
That also I have class actually up to 4:05, another class. After that all I will come. Just you can wait 5 or 10 minutes. 5 minutes late only I will start. Previously one class is there, after completing only I can come. Okay. Now take view the attendance. What is the number?
569, sir.
569.
Present, sir.
17. 570. Absent. 71. 72.
Sir, chat box.
73.
Present, sir.
75. 74. Absent. 75.
Present, sir.
76.
Present, sir.
77.
Present, sir.
78. 79. 78 absent. 79 not there. 80.
Present, sir.
81.
Present, sir.
82.
Present, sir.
83.
Present, sir.
84.
85.
86.
Present, sir.
87.
Present, sir.
88. 88.
89.
Yes, sir.
89 present,
huh?
90.
Present, sir.
91.
Present, sir.
92.
Present, sir.
93.
Present, sir.
94. 95.
Present, sir.
96.
Sir, 96 is not there.
Present, sir.
Who is that? Present. What is the number? 97.
Present, sir.
98.
Present, sir.
99.
Present, sir.
588 present. 600.
Present, sir.
601.
602.
603. 604.
Present, sir.
5.
Present, sir.
6.
Sir, present, sir.
7.
Present, sir.
8.
Present, sir.
9.
Present, sir.
10.
Present, sir.
11.
Present, sir.
12.
Present, sir.
13. 613. 14.
Present, sir. 614.
13 present, huh? 14.
14, sir. 614, sir.
13.
Sir,
Sir, 13 might be having network issues. In last class also he was having.
Okay. 15.
Present, sir.
16.
Present, sir.
17.
Sir, present, sir. 617. Vaibhav, sir. Present.
Okay. 18.
Present, sir.
19.
Present, sir.
20.
Present, sir.
21.
Present, sir.
22. 23.
Present, sir.
24.
Present, sir.
25. Present. 26.
Yes, sir.
27.
Present, sir.
28.
Present, sir.
29.
Present, sir.
30.
Present, sir.
31.
Present, sir.
32.
Present, sir.
Stop, same, sir. 570.
Sir, 570 present, sir.
74.
Sir, present, sir.
78.
Sir, 71.
71 present. 78,
84,
89, 94. 69,
sir. Sir, 603 present, sir.
603 present. 601.
622 present, sir.
6?
22.
Okay, okay.
Sir, 594.
594, okay, present. 78,
84, 89. Sir, 89 I told, sir.
Oh, told, okay, okay. 78, 84, 601, 602. Okay. Is this any mechanic? No, it's
board.
Do you want to make a card?
No.
I don't want to make a card.
Sir, 602 was present, sir.
602?
Sir, he was present, sir. Like.
Okay, okay. Given, given. Right. Now, I can leave, sir. Tomorrow, sir, it may come by 5 minutes late. Don't leave anyway. Okay? మొదలలేదు పద్మన్ కీలు ఉంటుంది క్లాస్ இருக்காங்க அது நான் இதான் நினைக்கிறேன் பசங்க இருக்காங்கல இது ఇది హోస్ట్ బట్ ఇంగ రికార్డ్ ఐచిలే